من الشرق إلى قدميك يا صاحب
جاحظة يشير إليه.
Go now.
Don't want you here.
Peace, friend.
I trust you are behaving yourself, Elk.
This may interest you.
A fine hole. Well done. Your gear does look a bit threadbare.
So long, old friend.
Be safe out there.
Koho. The eunuch's gossip used to be all about their demons, but it's like the entire harem has gone a bit quiet
lately.
أتمنى لو أستطيع قراءتها لنفسي. إنني ولكن الأمر شاق.
أستطيع مقاومة غروب شمس جيد.
Hello.
Welcome, well.
What have you got today?
Plenty of. Even more deadly. Lethality has no cost. Sold. Death is finely woven with such needles. Better tools, finer work. Nothing further.
I have to go.
Please come again.
Well met.
Welcome.
May I see your wares?
Please. Protection can always be improved. Well cared for armor, the pride of any sane warrior. Thank you. Lighter, stronger. Nothing else.
I will be off then.
Be well.
Hello.
Nice to see.
Allow me to browse your.
Here's what. Protection can always be improved. Will that be all?
I will see.
Farewell.
Hmm.
The plan is simple. Enter the auction as a merchant wishing to bid on exotic artifacts. We know they want the hairpin, and we know they will be at the auction. They already let it slip through their fingers once.
When the hairpin appears, I will watch the crowd and make sure to obtain it. That will secure a meeting with this treasurer.
I am fully confident they will bid on it, whatever the cost.
Yes. I will gather as much information as I can about this treasurer before the auction starts.
For someone in their position, there will be no lack of whispers. The first feather without a head. It is your duty to find the right one. Do not let yourself get distracted. Focus on the mission at hand. It does no one good to linger on things that do not exist. This is real.
I understand.
Silence is better for the wise, and how much more so for fools. Havan Muvattavan.
Do you think we need luck? There is a rot in Karch, Treasurer. Property stolen. Merchants extorted. Foreigners tormented. Corruption is rank and everywhere. But you are at its heart. Even now, your poison spreads along the East Road to lands untouched by the Order's venom. I hear you hunger for a hairpin. One up for auction at the Da'irat al-Mal. I will play the rival for your heart's desire. And draw you from the shadows. Thank you.
Refreshing to see the bazaar so lively. The traders only bring in the finest spices I want during the auction.
It is the time to buy just visit, to mingle with elite, and to dress in the
Where's my...
لا تتمادى لا تغضبني
pull out the watch thief help I've been wrong
أكثر لزوجة الليلة.
ها، يمكنني تحطيم رأسك بهذه الحصى.
مستعدة عند استعدادك، لكن إياك وإغبار شقيقتي.
باسم، لايا.
Should have known you would be here, Carl. Do you have any information about the treasurer? Someone who works for the Khilafah?
The treasurer? I do have something, but, you know, it hurts to give precious information for free.
What job do you need doing now?
Already know what is on my mind, eh? You see, little Finch, the Dairat al-Mal is not only an important event for the upper class of Kah, but also for thieves.
Did someone take something of yours again?
A precious ceramic saucer. Luca has it. He has always been jealous of me.
Where do you think it is?
I knew I could rely on you, Little Finch. You should be able to find it in the crates near his stall.
Be right back.
I assume you've heard about the commotion a few stores down.
Don't tell me it's Kong and Luca again.
Oh, not them this time. Another pair of traders fighting for the store.
This must be the stall Kong mentioned. Now to find that plate.
Oh. What do you see? There, one of the Thaabin members. I should investigate.
Yes, friend! Welcome, welcome! You will surely find something of interest here. Beautiful threads. Smooth as a camel's buttered bottom. A special for you, the Sadiqi. Buy two, get another free.
I should look at other wares.
Longing for the exquisite, ya Sadiqi? I have ornaments that hail from the Far East on auction. Rare vases, delicate teacups. But the hairpin is my prize. One of a kind, a beauty even the treasurer asked about.
Wait, the hairpin? Where is it?
It's going to be up for auction. If you wish to purchase it, make sure to bring a good bag of coin.
A hairpin from the East? This must be the item El Kululu was after for the treasurer. I must look out for it at the auction.
Tardiness is not something the treasurer appreciates.
I repeat, the treasurer...
Tardiness is not something the treasurer appreciates.
I repeat, the treasurer... Not something we can rush, yes, Aedati.
The treasurer will not be happy. Neither will I.
I know that. Perfume creation is complex. We are already doing our best.
Your best is not enough.
Come. We talk elsewhere. There are ears in the walls.
That woman mentioned the treasurer. I should keep my ears close.
The treasurer is fond of the Kinar, as you know. No one is more unhappy when 3 dozen bottles go missing.
With the harbor withholding our supplies, production has been slow, yes, I doubt. Certain incidents there have also made our situation difficult.
Thank you.
You are not telling me exactly what it is we are missing.
The, blood, my lady.
The blood is essential in the scent. It is what makes the Kina perfume special. We must have it.
I will talk to the Khalifa, see what we can do. The treasurer will have to wait for her supply.
This perfume? On the tax collector's letters? I thought it smelt like iron. Was it blood? This woman could be from the Khalifa's inner circle. She knows the treasurer. I must speak to her. Assalamu alaykum, ya Sayyidati.
Wa alaykum assalam.
I could not help but overhear, Sayyidati, about the perfume.
It is not courteous to eavesdrop. Seeing as you are an admirer, you are pardoned. My name is Kabiha, the woman behind the Kina.
It has a unique scent.
Rose, honey, sandalwood. And if you heard, a sliver of blood.
Blood? I should have guessed. I had thought it might be iron.
Blood is born from iron, is it not? But because of that detail, it proves difficult to bring in large quantities.
If it is so exclusive, it must be popular amongst officials. I think I caught a scent of it near the treasurer.
Ning uses the Kina. She is quite taken with its rich mystique, as are many. Curious. You do not look like one who is interested in the art of perfumery.
It is unwise to judge someone by how they look.
Indeed. Did I not catch your name?
Basim.
Basim.
I must not waste any more of your time. I wish you a wonderful time at the Da'irat al-Mal, ya Sayyidati. So, the treasurer is a she, and her name is Ning. Cast your gaze, Enkidu.
Not you there. Hold. Who's the nothing. Right? Hey! Wait, just a...
Yes, you!
There you
now
are!
Now you pay!
I'll summon aid!
You're right. I have this.
Weakling! Time to mix the meat! Not getting through, fool! Wait! Is it my turn?
Be my eyes, Enkidu.
Thank you.
Whoa.
Trust Kong to own a plate like this. Now maybe he will tell me what he knows about the treasurer. Suspicious activity on the rooftops.